I have to say.
Wow. Blatant voter fraud right there. So all that crap from the previous speaker was a lie. None of it was true regarding Mr. Poe. Mr. Poe probably should have been fired, probably should have been jailed. Wow.
Thank you.